In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to change payment method on Xbox Game Pass. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The method that I'm going to show you in this video is going to work for any type of Game Pass subscription that you have. So PC Game Pass, Game Pass Core, or even the Ultimate Game Pass. I'll be doing it on the Xbox website. I believe this is the proper way to change the payment method and manage your subscription, but it might also be doable directly on your console. For this method, you will have to go to the Xbox.com website and sign into the account that has the subscription that you wish to manage. Afterwards, click on your name at the top of the screen and go over to My Microsoft Account. This will redirect you to your account management page, and you have to go over to Service and Subscriptions at the left. Now, you will notice that for me, there is no subscription active, but if you have a subscription active, this is what you are going to see. The subscription will be detailed there. You will see the recurring billing date, if it is active, and all of the other information, like the last change and the options to configure the subscription. All that you have to do now is click on Manage. So the Manage button that I've highlighted here will redirect you one more time to a page where you can manage the details about this specific Game Pass subscription that you have active. Now, if all you want to do is change the payment method, you can go over to the option to turn off or on recurring billing, and it is going to appear. If you already have recurring billing enabled, you might see something different, but the option is going to be available here regardless. Afterwards, a new window will open, and now you can start the process of changing the payment method. If you have multiple payment methods registered to your Microsoft account, you can just choose through them, or alternatively, choose the option to add a way to pay, and you will see the primary payment methods available in your region. I hope I was able to help you on how to change payment method on Xbox Game Pass. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.